The other notion of it, she said she doesn't recall the actual statement where she analogized members of the government to war criminals. She has to actually answer for that particular statement if she's made it.